Hello, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm covering Grounded. This game's just come out on the Xbox Insider program and on Steam. I'm playing on Xbox One X. This is a pre-release. It even says on the menu that the game may crash. I wasn't planning on covering this game at all, but it is made by Obsidian, and they made Fallout New Vegas, one of my favourite games ever, so I had to just give it a download. It's free. Well, it's a beta, but it is coming to Game Pass when it releases. It's going to be available to play for everybody on July 28th. I'm on the website, and it says that that's a game preview as well. So I don't know what they mean by that. I don't know if it's going to be the same version I'm playing now, but just available for everybody. Either way, I'll link the website below. It's Obsidian's official site for the game. If you don't know how to join Xbox Insider program to play this, it's completely free. And it'll show you how to do that on that website as well, so the link for that will be below in the description. I'm not going to commentate through this gameplay, because obviously it's a brand new game, I don't really know what's going on. I'm just going to play the half an hour demo, and I'll probably just give a few thoughts at the end when the gameplay's finished. So I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you in about half an hour or so. Okay, so that's the half an hour there. You can play this multiple times. You can just go back to the menu and start a new game and start from the beginning again. You just get half an hour. I was trying to climb that tower at the end to do the objective, but it seems that I was wrong. I thought you'd be able to climb up the wire and unblock it. I got the torch to go in the cave because I thought you had to get those things off the wire, but that didn't work either, so not sure how you're supposed to do that. I might give it another go in a little bit, but as for the actual game, It's going to be co-op, so you can play with your friends. It's going to be cross-platform as well, with PC and Xbox, so I suppose that's pretty cool. But like I said, it is coming to Game Pass, so another bonus there. I've looked on the website and there seems to be quite a lot of crafting as well that I didn't really get a chance to do in this. I kept dying at the beginning, which I thought I'd be able to just run in and hit everything and kill it, but obviously not. So I think the idea is to, you know, gather resources, craft a base, and just work your way through the map. I was hoping to be able to get into the house. That seemed pretty cool, but I understand that it is only a very early preview, so they've got to save some of the good stuff then, but that'll be really cool, I think, when you get to go into the buildings. I wasn't waiting for this game or looking forward to it at all, but I probably will pick it up and play it now that I've played the demo. It's pretty fun. There's not much else coming out. There's nothing really like this. The graphics seem pretty good. It did say that the game might crash or not run very well, but it ran fine for me. I didn't have any problems. But yeah, that's pretty much all I've got to say about it. If you want to play this, you can. It's free. You just have to join the Xbox Insider program. It takes like 5 minutes. You get some other cool stuff joining that as well, like a Minecraft beta. It is also available on Steam. I've looked, it doesn't seem to be coming to PlayStation. Like, it's not listed anywhere on PlayStation. It is a Xbox Game Studios game, and Obsidian. Obviously, if you didn't know, Microsoft have bought Obsidian, so I don't think this is going to be coming out on anything other than Xbox and PC. But thanks for watching. Drop me a like if this has been helpful, or if you didn't know this was coming out and it looks pretty cool, let me know what you think. I'll be back to Thimbleweed Park straight away. There's another episode coming tomorrow or the day after. And yeah, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.